Hi there, and welcome to Iconomist, your guiding beacon in the world of AI. Today marks our first video, and we're excited to start our journey with you by demonstrating how to install the stable Diffusion Automatic 1111 version 1.6. Our upcoming content will cater to those interested in leveraging the power of AI to make money, so make sure to stay connected for more insightful tutorials. In this video, our primary focus will be on local installation of the generative image AI software Automatic 1111. As such, we'd recommend an NVIDIA graphics card for a seamless experience. An RTX 3060 has served me fantastically so far. Let's get started. We're heading over to the Stable Diffusion Automatic 1111 GitHub page. Don't worry, we've got you covered with all the necessary links in the video description. Once there, navigate to Releases and specifically locate version 1.6.0. Now slide your cursor down to the Assets section and pinpoint the source code zip file. Give that a click to initiate the download. Once downloaded, you're going to need to export the zip file. Select your preferred folder and extract the files there for easy accessibility in the upcoming steps. Before diving into the installation of Automatic 1111, let's first establish a solid foundation by ensuring Python is installed on your system. The recommended version for this process is 3.10.6. If you're not already running Python, don't fret. We've got a quick step-by-step guide to get you set up. Simply click on the link in the description to be directed to the official Python download page. Once there, scroll down and locate the Windows Installer 64-bit option. Click to start the setup file, but here's a crucial step. Make sure to check the box that says add Python 3.10 to path before clicking Install Now. Patiently await the completion of the installation, and voila, you're now equipped with the correct Python version. To ensure everything's in order and that Python has installed successfully, let's perform a quick check. Navigate to your Windows Start button and type CMD to open up the command prompt. Once that's up, type in Python --version. If the Python installation was successful, you should see Python 3.10.6. Next, the link in the video description will guide you directly to the Git download page. Once there, scan the page for the download latest 64-bit version option and click on it. Once downloaded, open the installer and hit Next. Now all that's left is to patiently wait for Git's installation to finalize. Next, navigate to the folder where you previously extracted Automatic 1111. Inside, you'll find a file titled webui-user.bat. Click on it to get things moving. Bear in mind, the following process will involve downloading some components. The duration will largely depend on your internet speed. Simply be patient and allow the process to fully complete. Once the downloads and installations of the required components are completed, Automatic 1111 will automatically open up, launching directly in your default web browser. So, take a moment to appreciate your accomplishment. You are now fully set up, teeming with potential, and ready to harness the power of Automatic 1111. As mentioned earlier, I'll be creating a series of informative Automatic 1111 tutorials to help you master the basics. However, the core focus of our channel will be on how to make money through image generative AI. So don't forget to subscribe and ring that bell notification to stay in the loop. In our next video, we'll guide you through installing key extensions for for Automatic 1111, as well as the best models and LoRAs, you'll need to start creating breathtaking imagery. This is AI Economist. Stay tuned, and until next time.